There, that's the last dab.
Yeah, and I resent every dab.
You do?
Yeah.
Well, forget it.
Yeah.
You want to look at yourself?
I don't care how I look.
No, you look very cute.
I don't care how... Doggone, is that me? I was shut my mouth. Say, you know, I do look kind of cute.
Yes, you do.
Sir, you little rascal, you.
Yeah, sweet.
Uh-oh, here comes old rubber nose. Hide your gold teeth.
Ah, hello, Edgar.
Oh, hello.
Hello, Charles, my little eggplant.
Yeah, hello.
Little Nipper have his napper out the window last night as we went through the tunnel?
Yeah, that ain't funny. I'm blacked up.
Oh, he's got a mouse. Why, you have a mouse on your eye also.
Yeah, and we know the rat who did it, too.
Yes, he certainly earned his, my heart bleeds for the little chap.
Hey, you. Seen Whipsnade around here?
What?
Whipsnade. That fellow with the big red nose.
Yeah. Come in, Sheriff. I think we can help you all.
Pulling in the cotton and the corn. The corn.
Yeah. Hey, what's it worth to you if I point out Whipsnade?
I'll give you $5 if you point him out.
$5?
That's my little magnolia twig. Here's the $10 I owe you. Just have to think of it.
Well, thank you, Mr.
Reminding me of it, huh?
Thank you, Mr.
Pardon me, I got spilled coffee.
You wouldn't give 20, would you?
Charles, I want you to hold my hat until I return.
Let me out of here. Oh, I'm blind. Lights.
Hey, boss! Boss? Don't call me horse. Now, be the loving little piccaninny you've always been. Show these gentlemen around the circus. They want to find Mr. Whipsnade, the entrepreneur.
Entrepreneur?
Quick, yes, yes. Quick. Come. Gentlemen, he'll show you. Nothing to worry about. He'll show you just where to go.
I don't care. I got $10.
Yes, he'll show you where to go.
I got
$10. Got money, you rat.
Sheriff!
He's a canabo.
Sheriff.
Shut
up. It's the sheriff. He's got my hat, too. Get him, Burton. Get him.
Here, Queenie. Some elephant's caviar. Take it or leave it.
My hat. Give, Queenie.
Shh. Cease, Queenie. Cease, Queen.
Missed him, darn it.
Thank you, Charles. I shall send over a couple of pet beavers to romp with you.
I'm innocent, so help me.
Yes, I suppose it was the wine through the whispering pines that said, give, Queenie. Give. Cease, Queenie! Cease, Queen!